Let me explain you how to add titles, captions and credits in Windows Movie Maker. First, let us start with adding title. Select the clip where you want to add the title. Click on the title button present on the Home tab in the Add group. A black slide will appear. Click inside the text box. You will notice that the basic text formatting options available under the Format tab are similar to those available in other Microsoft Office programs, such as Word, PowerPoint, etc., with some additional options for setting the start time and text duration time. The start time controls how soon the text appears, and the text duration specifies how long it remains on the screen. Change the default text and type something meaningful and relevant to the clip. Now edit the title by selecting different font styles, color schemes, and duration of the text given under the Format tab. To apply animation effects on the text, make use of any effect present in the Effects group. You can view even more effects by clicking on the More drop-down arrow on the right side of the Effects panel. Adding caption. To add caption, select the clip and click on the Home tab and select the Caption option. A text box will appear on the lower part of your image or video. Click inside the text box and enter your text, like title or caption, which can also be formatted by using the formatting tools. Adding credits. Credits can also be added to the clip in a similar manner as the title by selecting the Credits option on the Home tab. Note, by default, the title text appears with the slow zoom effect and the credits text appears in the downward scrolling effect. But you can apply a different motion to the slide by selecting any option in the upper right corner on the Format tab.